The Valley of Flowers, Part 1. Introduction. In this video, we will learn about various uses of flowers. Today is Sunday and Bittu is watching a cricket match on TV.
Oh wow! 4!
Just then, Bittu's mother comes.
Bittu, quickly go to the market and bring some flowers and garlands.
I need them for worship.
But mummy, I am watching cricket now. I'll bring those flowers in the evening.
Bittu, you need to go now.
Otherwise, we won't be able to start worshipping on time. Bittu became a little upset, but still he agreed. He took the bag and money and left for the market.
Bittu, where are you going?
To bring flowers from the market, Grandpa.
But why are you looking so sad?
See, Grandpa, I want to watch a cricket match now. But Mummy wants me to go to the market to buy flowers. Why do we need flowers, Grandpa? Apart from decorating the home, they do nothing.
Bittu thinks that nothing else can be done with flowers. What do you think? Apart from decorating the house, for what other purposes can we use flowers?
Bittu, we do use flowers to decorate our homes, but that is not all. Flowers can be used for other purposes also.
Like what, Grandpa?
Bittu, we can use flowers for color and fragrance.
Color? What do you mean by that, Grandpa?
You know, Bittu, clothes are dyed with colors extracted from flowers. Such colors are made from flowers like marigold and zinnia.
Can you think of a color of which there are no flowers at all?
Not only this, but perfumes, rose water and kevra water are also made from flowers. All these are made in the Kannauj district of Uttar Pradesh. Flowers are brought in trucks from faraway places. Thousands of people are engaged in this flower trade business.
I see. Flowers have uses like this too. Can anything else be done with the flowers, Grandpa?
Yes, Bittu. We can also make use of flowers in food. Like the kachnar flowers can be eaten by making a curry from it. And the sahajan flowers can be eaten by making fritters out of it.
Fritters?
On hearing about fritters, Bittu's mouth began watering. Have you ever eaten any vegetable curry or fritters made from flowers? How did you like that?
It does not end here, Bittu. We can also use flowers as medicine.
Medicine? How is that, Grandpa?
By mixing rose water extracted from rose, glycerin and lemon drops, we can make a paste to apply on our skin in the winter. It does not let our skin crack. And that's not all, Bittu. We also make flower garlands and use them in religious places.
And one more thing, Grandpa. We can also keep flowers in our school bags. It makes our school bags smell good.
Yes, Bittu. Very well said.
Have you ever kept flowers in your school bag or your books? what will happen to these flowers after they dry up.
But Grandpa, if we use flowers so much, then from where do so many flowers come?
Bittu, people cultivate flowers to fulfill our need for flowers. These flower fields extend for miles.
These flower fields must look very beautiful. Right, Grandpa?
Yes, Bittu. These fields look very beautiful.
Bittu and Grandpa were talking when Bittu's mother entered the room.
Your favorite cauliflower fritters are here, Father. Bittu, you return quickly from the market.
Upon hearing this, Bittu and Grandpa started laughing.
Bittu, it seems like you haven't even left yet.
Come, Bittu, let's first eat these cauliflower fritters. After that, we will go to the market together.
Bittu and Grandpa started eating fritters together. Summary: in this video, we learned about various uses of flowers. In the next video, we will learn about Madhubani paintings and the Valley of Flowers.